Praise God. Praise God. From whom all blessings flow. To the distinguished pastor of this historic church, an individual for whom I have great respect and admiration. He is your pastor, our friend, and a marvelous example of a new generation of prophetic, excellently prepared, profoundly dedicated leaders of the 21st century. Give the pastor and one I turn to now for 21st century advice. Alfred Street, you are an authentic, profound, historic example of a relevant and prophetic ministry. Living out an example of what worship, work, and witness are all about. You demonstrate in a very, very wonderful way that we can have a combination of what some might call authenticity, historicity, and spirit-filled worship and praise without violating the great standards and the prophetic dream and imagination. We could spend a long time discussing this. I'm honored to be surrounded by great friends and co-workers, persons like Dr. Barbara Williams Skinner, with whom I have worked across the years, all the way back to the Martin Luther King Jr. Center for Nonviolent Social Change with Mrs. Coretta Scott King, and through the political campaigns, 84 and 88 with Jesse Jackson, and more recently, in a coalition of faith leadership efforts to uphold and support our president, President Barack Obama. It will take some people the next 50 years to adjust to this historic development. But in the meantime, we pray for them and lift up the hands of the president. That's not a political statement. It's just a statement of fact and truth. May we bow our heads in a moment of prayer. Fill our hearts, O God, with faith, hope, and love. Fill our minds with truth, and fill our lives with courage. And, O God, if some storm should come and tear our world apart, grant that we will always have a sanctuary in our hearts. In the name of our Lord and Savior, amen. There is a word, it is a prayer. It is an abiding prayer. It